Before I show you the next part of my interview with Cole, I'd like you to read about a blog post that we're going to discuss. You can find a link to that blog post in the instructor notes.
This post was shared by Andy Krebel, a data visualization guru over at Facebook. He's got an interesting blog named VizWiz, and he's also got a really funny quote on his main page. We'll talk more about why this is true towards the end of the course, but I just wanted to show you this humorous quote. For now, what I'd like you to do is read through each of these tabs by clicking on the next button. In each of these panels, Alberto Cairo is going to walk you through the design process for creating data visualizations. He lays out how he created the graphic for the cover of his book. In the final tab, you'll actually get to see that graphic, and I really want you to take some time to play around with the final graphic that he arrives at, and then answer these next questions. What's the average percentage of obese people in all the states? Which state has the largest percentage of its population that attained a bachelor's degree or more? Enter that two-letter state abbreviation here. And then finally, do more states have a majority of obese people or educated people? Choose one of these.